The power of the YD2020-60 tuber machine is 50 kilowatts. The length is 36 meters. The width is 3.5 meters. The height is 3.1 meters. A weight of 45 tons. The speed is 300 pieces per minute. Tuber machine is used to produce paper bags. The width of the bag made by the tuber machine is 300 to 600 millimeters. Bag length 410 to 1,200 millimeters. It can be equipped with two-color printer and four-color printer.